Quiet. also allow passing through a bridge.
What's this? There's a drone up here.
It's a bit different from the river level.
Silent away.
It probably is, isn't it?
Goodness
gracious me.
Wow, I've never seen the Canary Wharf like this.
Well, you rented the jeep, so you will see.
Oh, no,
you see it.
Oh no, you will be on over there, right on this side. You're just holding the stick up. Your actual use is so the ship has just departed about 5-10 minutes ago, and we're now approaching Canary Wharf.
But there's
stop Chinese. That's Whitechapel Hospital, yeah. So you get this way. Oh yeah, okay. When that's when the U start. Then U actually go like that as well. Is that a U and an inverted
gate?
Like that. Let's see. Like that. Like that. Then you get to London City Airport. Oh, we know, we just before London City Airport, you can jump here. So yeah, when you exit the second U, the U are like this, and then like that. We are about to enter the, well, not quite good. So, that's not very, same as we thought.
Rescuing the man from the jetpack that got wrapped around the 747.
Where's the jeep that you can see the view?
Oh, that one. Yeah, the glass house.
Oh, that must be this here.
Oh, you coming out there. So that normally you always do.
Exactly. There's a plane just coming up.
If you're talking about a river of that shape,
yeah,
you would say it's meandering and in its old stone.
Thank you.
Thank you. See it from this angle.
It is, isn't it? Mm.
Is
soon.
It was there. I just saw you.
It's a good view, isn't it?
Yeah, I've been there. It's unusual because you're high up here, aren't you?
Yeah.
Normally when you go, I've been down plenty of times on a river.
Have you? Yeah.
It's kind of, you're lower down.
Oh, yeah.
You see it indifferently.
Yeah.
Straight down and central and
yeah.
You see it a little bit differently.
Oh, that's incredible. How far is it to the Thames Barrier?
I don't know, I've only ever been as far as the dome, so
okay.
I've never been past the dome. So. I think it's not, I think it's just past the dome.
So we'll wait till then.
Yeah, so it must be sort of as we head out through
like
the estuary
that.
Into the.
Yeah.
Because then we obviously got back when you got Tilbury, because
yeah.
I was there a few weeks ago, you go past Tilbury.
Oh, yeah.
Directly as I remember.
You go under the Dartford Bridge.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then out past Tilbury.
So a quick look from the cabin window,
yeah, there's the O2 now.
Oh, yeah.
You can't ignore a view like this, can you?
No, it's quite unusual to go right from the centre of London.
It is, isn't it? Yeah.
It's so quiet, isn't it?
It's going very quick actually, isn't it?
Mm.
Yeah, I bet these apartments are mega bucks.
Mm. A bit like
that. Is someone waving back?
Yeah, relative.
Oh, really?
Oh,
wow.
We'll wave.
Don't knock his camera off.
Oh no, don't knock the camera. No. He seems to abandon his camera.
Yeah. He said he wanted one for a birthday. He just left it.
Yeah, well, I've never done the
It's actually a very long way round Canary Wharf,
yeah.
Isn't it?
Cable car that takes people to the O2.
No,
I can't
going,
see
it. We're going for the Thames. We've got to go past it.
West India lock. Go on it. West India.
Have you ever done this?
A bit noisy about it.
No, this is the first time I've gone all the way down.
Oh, someone.
It's quite different from just
joins up lots of dots actually.
Yeah,
well, it's you get the DLR to the airport and you see stuff. Yeah, as you say, you could walk that from in 10 minutes from there to there.
Yeah.
All the way through from the outside.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably 10 minutes.
Well, people move pretty fast there.
Yeah. Most London people move pretty
fast. If you get tourists, well, that's different. Oh, there's our cable car.
Oh, yes, yes. That's to a tube station, is it?
It goes from North Greenwich, which is the outside,
to
somewhere else.
Yeah.
I can't remember. Okay. Oh, the Emirates boat's a bit quick.
Oh, yeah. This one. Well, you can't do 2 hours. He has to maneuver.
Mm.
It's much less nimble than the Uber.
Well, we had this experience
before
Sarah's taking you, and there
were
a few of them.
Oh, it's quite dramatic with the dark.
Very hot, but there were a few of them. Actually, we were standing in the
stadium. It doesn't really paint, it's a bit grubby, huh? Definitely grubby.
anyway.
big one.
Yeah.